Well, summer I think is officially over. I mean, it's supposed to be really nice this weekend. It's supposed to be quite warm. Summer-like conditions. But you can really tell that the season's over when it's time to empty out the pool. So the pool is emptying out. So it must be the end of summer. It's like a fountain, isn't it? It has been a fantastic summer with the pool. And although it won't take nearly as long to empty the pool, it won't take nearly as long to empty the pool as it did to fill it up. But the end is here. Summer's over. Now we got to get rid of the pool, make room for the ice rink. That's right. Should have the ice rink up this summer. As long as the tarp that's under the pool that we use for the rink isn't too damaged, then we'll have hockey in the backyard in a few months. We only have a small window for hockey, but let's not push this along too quickly. Again, supposed to be a really nice weekend this weekend, but today, summer's officially over.